is a pharmaceutical corporation executive. He makes and sells drugs. Drugs people need to stay alive. So how much do you charge for these drugs then, Bob? You know the rules, Bob. Strip. So prices are high because early drug research is expensive, right, Bob? But who's really paying for this research in the first place? Bob continues to justify sky-high drug prices by claiming that later drug research costs are huge. So how much does it cost then, Bob? You claim it is billions of dollars, but you keep this data secret. What are you hiding, Bob? Perhaps pharma's so-called research costs aren't as big as they say they are.